On the occasion of the Navy Day, the Eastern Naval Command conducted a naval operational display highlighting the multidimensional warfare capability of the Indian Navy in protecting the vast maritime borders and interests of the country. The event enthralled thousands of citizens of Visakhapatnam, all flag officers of the command, and a large number of officers, sailors and defense civilian employees of the Navy were also present on the occasion. The chief guest on arrival at the venue was greeted by a burst of 84mm rockets and water plume charges by Marine commandos. This was followed by the skydivers of the Navy descending with the national flag and the Indian Naval ensign. Yeah, manushya ki gurutvakarshan ko lalkarne tatha